Welcome to the Bedroom Candy Boutique Party's Opportunity Call. My name is Rita Silva Grandin from the corporate office, and I'm so excited to welcome you on behalf of Candy and her partners to tonight's call. This evening's call will be hosted by the incredible, world-renowned, and sought-out master trainer, Ms. Dora Chambers, whose industry wisdom helps guide some of the top performers here at Bedroom Candy, many of whom will be joining us tonight to give you a bit of an overview into the business and a glimpse into the Bedroom Candy community and culture. Ms. Chambers, thank you so much for hosting tonight. Without taking up too much more of everyone's time, let me turn it over to you this evening. We have so much to cover.
Ms. Silva, I have to say a huge thank you to you and the entire Bedroom Candy corporate team for allowing me this awesome opportunity to be a part of history. The BKB convention, opportunity event on the virtual stage. How exciting is that? And we truly look forward to an amazing and extraordinary evening. So once again, I want to say welcome to all of you. My name again is Dora Chambers, and I'm honored to be your host tonight. Tonight, we're going to share some powerful, life-changing information with you, featuring some of Bedroom Candy's best of the best of the best. So you do not want to miss any of it. So at this time, we know a lot of you are joining in right now through our Facebook Live watch party, also on YouTube as well. To all of our guests, to all of our consultants, we want to say welcome, welcome, welcome. What we would like to do at this time is just to go over a couple of housekeeping rules, because when I say you don't want to miss anything, you don't want to miss anything. So take this time to make sure that you're in a quiet area with no distractions. Make sure you grab a pen and paper and get ready to receive, again, life-changing information tonight. Again, you don't want to miss a word of it. Just give it your undivided attention. And we say thank you so much. And again, welcome. Well, I have the honor of presenting some of Bedroom Candy's best, top leaders, top producers, top money earners that are going to be presenting the opportunity of Bedroom Candy to you this evening. So it is with great honor that I have an opportunity to bring forward our very first speaker. This young lady is absolutely, absolutely dynamic. She is one of Bedroom Candy's top producers, top money earners. She knows 100% of the information, but she absolutely, absolutely loves to have fun. We call her the international traveler. She lives all over and travels all over the world, but she also represents what we call the CAC. The CAC members represent the elite of Bedroom Candy, who has the opportunity on a weekly basis to work directly with the Bedroom Candy founders. But the thing that I love about her the most is that she truly does have a heart of gold. She loves helping people, working with people, and she is truly changing lives throughout this country. So it is with great honor that I present to some and introduce to others, none other than Ms. Joy Chester. Welcome, Ms. Chester.
Thank you so much, Ms. Chambers. Thank you, Ms. Rita, and everyone that's at home. I just want to let you know, welcome to this fantastic evening where you get to hear a short informational session about Bedroom Candy's opportunity. All of you are here because you have some interest in Bedroom Candy, and we are here to share with you information on the Bedroom Candy business opportunity and why now is the perfect time to get started. It's the perfect time because our annual convention is 2 weeks away. So by the time you're done, we hope you'll be just as excited about joining the BK family and making Bedroom Candy an additional stream of income for you. But let me start with a personal glimpse, just to give you a little example of my business of pleasure experience and my personal story of how I came to the business. Over 7 years ago, as an educator, I desired to talk to people about everything that they didn't learn in health class that they need to know as an adult. And BK gave me that opportunity. But what I didn't know then is that desire would turn into what I call the BK blessing. It's brought blessings of new friendly faces, opportunities to help people, financial and time freedom, all while I'm educating others. It's truly changed my life. And I get to work with my friends as well. One of my friends is actually presenting with me today, and she's been with BK over 6 years. She's coming from California. Frida, would you please introduce yourself and share your story as well?
Thank you so much for the introduction, Joy. What Ms. Chester did not say was that she is actually my sponsor. We've been friends for over 15 years, and we actually used to work together as public speakers, which is why we're both so comfortable in front of the camera. And she just casually slid me a catalog at happy hour about 6 years ago, and I needed to purchase some things for Valentine's Day. Never in a million years did I suspect that I would wind up leading the number one team in the Bedroom Candy family. Bedroom Candy has truly changed my life. I'm so glad that she casually slid me that catalog over. I think I was drinking a, you know, vodka cranberry. I don't know what it was. But yeah, this experience, this experience has been life-changing. Just like Joy, I have made friends that are some of my best friends in the world that I never would have known if not for this experience. And it has changed my life financially and is now allowed me to earn a full-time income. So thank you so much for the introduction to the business story.
Yeah, so we're going to hear from you a little later for more of the fun part of Bedroom Candy. But I just actually want to just talk just a little bit about the business before Frida tells us a little more about the fun. And really, the funnest part is the money. So Frida's going to come back and tell us that. But let's just talk about Bedroom Candy in general, because it is an intimate luxury line. It started with our Grammy Award-winning songwriter, producer, Real Housewife of Atlanta reality TV show, and successful entrepreneur, Candy Burris. See, to empower, educate, and earn is what Candy founded Bedroom Candy on, and her partners, Brian and Sookie Dunham, they made Bedroom Candy a lifestyle brand. It was born right from the desire to support the next generation of successful entrepreneurs. And BK is an inclusive company dedicated to meeting the needs of all of our customers, no matter their gender, no matter sexuality, no matter size or shape. By creating these beautiful, high quality, safe and reliable products, everyone feels comfortable at Bedroom Candy. And there's even this photo of Candy and Sookie. It's when they celebrated the launch of Bedroom Candy's home party business back in 2012. See, Candy's never punched a clock, and she's making it possible for other individuals not to have to keep punching the clock. And with so many opportunities, she said, I want consultants, and I want one of those direct sale companies. And you know what? There are a lot of them out there, but we are special for so many people. Let me tell you why we're the right choice for many people. It's simple, plain and simple. It sells. When we talk about an intimate product company, it's a $10 billion industry in the U.S. Cosmetics are also a $20 billion industry. So that just represents a couple of the product lines that we have. But it's also not just about our products, it's also about our industry. The direct sales industry in the U.S. is a $40 billion industry. So who doesn't want a piece of that pie? Like, our products are great, and people want the products that we share with the formula that they can trust. But we also want them to purchase them in a confidential and fun environment. So we provide that. We provide that with tasteful products, with in-home and virtual parties, and our customers are always invited to see, taste, sometimes touch our sensual boutique style products and purchase them discreetly. But if you really want to join the elite, then you definitely want to know that Candy Burris is giving you absolutely the best and nothing but the best. That's why our products win awards. We got the earned industry award winning product line from XBiz, and we are also the home party company of not just 2020, also 2018. So we're doing something right, and we're going to keep doing it. How do we just achieve this prestigious honor? Well, part of it is in our products. Our quality is unmatched. Not all adult products are created equal. As a matter of fact, some of them may have cheap material that can break down and decay. And it can also pose like some health risk in some situations. So when you buy a bedroom candy product, know that we know you're trusting us to make sure that your most intimate parts of your life, that we're taking care of that. And we take that trust very serious. So we make sure that our toys are premium grade, body safe materials, non-toxic, non-porous silicone, ABS plastic. It's latex free, it's phthalate free, and it comes with an up to a year product warranty. And then for our bath and body line and our lubricants, we use vegan friendly ingredients and wherever possible, the natural ingredients. So you don't have to worry about with our lubricants, any type of glycerin, because they're also paraben free. So these are like the reasons why people keep coming back. Like even when you look at our wellness collection, these are products that are very healthy for your body, and they're going to clean, they're going to be skin brighteners, moisturizers, products to keep you just feeling fresh all day. And then we have our hair care line. With our hair care line, it's infused with argan, it's got the hemp seed oils in it so that you can nourish and moisturize and protect and strengthen your hair. And we can go on and on, like our candy-coated makeup. I'm candy coated right now. This is our cruelty-free line. This is where we have all these highly pigmented colors that accentuate and celebrate the beauty of everyone, all different shades of skin, all different things that you might want to do. So you might have just a natural look, or you might want to glam it up. And we have something for everybody. We have like makeup artists joining our business on a regular basis just so that they can have this line alone. And you know what? We didn't forget about our men. We have a men's line, and we have some of our favorite products like our beard oil and our head to toe body butter. But I will tell you, it's not just for men. Some of those ladies will use that beard oil to get those edges growing again. So just think about all of the different things that I just mentioned. And I didn't even talk about our wonderful adult toy line yet. We have luxury products. This picture that you're seeing here is just a few of the toys that we offer. And all of these, again, are backed by an up to 1 year warranty. And then don't forget, we have the technology. We have these Bluetooth activated groove panties that have a vibe in them. It's sound activated. And then we even have some app enabled products as well. So we just have a lot of fun. We go from the bathroom to the bedroom and to the bake. So what you might want to know just a little more about all of these different products is how we go from the mild to the wild. We have on little things like our chokers and our Dark Desire collection. And then we can, you know, make it sexy for everyone so men or women can wear these products. And then along with all of these great products, we have our sexual education and our sensual collection of books where you can even be in the kitchen cooking up some recipes with a little aphrodisiac cookbook, or maybe you want to learn a few techniques in some of our other books. There's just something for everyone here at Bedroom Candy. And when you love these products and you love to share them with people, so the best part, though, of not just having the great products is being able to match that. So let's match it with making some money. So, Frida, can you tell us about how we can have fun and make some money?
I can absolutely tell you about how to get this money, because as you mentioned, our products are amazing quality, and that's what drew me to the line. You know, the first item that I purchased to you, I was drawn to the line because I got it and I thought, you know, this is extraordinary. This is way better than some things that I've purchased in the past. So I joined the company. I had no intention of having a team, but I got in just to see if I could make a little extra money because I was an HR consultant. I still do some consulting work on the side occasionally, but I thought it's always smart to have an extra stream of income. And what I realized is that I could make money while helping people access and discuss the most intimate parts of their lives. And that's super important to be able to do. So let's talk about the money. If you're looking to make extra cash every month, if you're looking to, you know, start some long-term residual income, Bedroom Candy, whatever you're looking for, Bedroom Candy and Candy Coated Cosmetics are a place where you can find that. So on this next slide, I'm gonna break down the numbers because I know there's some numbers people out there. I didn't think of myself as a numbers person until it came to money. some about when it's money. Now I'm all about the numbers. So as you can see, all consultants, once they purchase their kit, start at a 40% discount as soon as that, you know, as soon as their account is approved. You can immediately start getting paid to party, which is extraordinary. Our commission plan is so rich that depending on the sales level that you earn each month, you can actually earn up to 60% commission, which was crazy to me, but I take advantage of it every chance that I get. Now, the next slide, I mentioned it a little bit earlier that I didn't plan to have a team when I joined Bedroom Candy, but because, as I mentioned, I'm an HR professional and I love what I do, I love sharing my gifts, team members kept showing up. And I thought, well, if I can help people examine the most intimate parts of their lives, can I help some people make some money? So, you know, team leaders can earn up to 7% on their first line, 6% on their second line, and 2% on their third line. And this confuses a lot of people because they think, oh, well, if I come in after you, do I have to write you a check? No, the company pays us to train the new consultants that are coming in. We are a company of leaders. We consider ourselves a lifestyle brand. Our products are healthy, natural, and nourishing, but we also have a compensation structure that's designed to support an empowering lifestyle for our consultants. So now let's talk about even more ways that you can earn. You know, I like money, but I also really like recognition. So we are consistently recognized for our efforts above and beyond a paycheck. Monthly, we have opportunities to earn free products, because I love free products, jewelry, performance-based cash bonuses. All of that is just a nice extra incentive on top of what we already do. And sometimes I even forget I'm getting recognized. I say, oh, Lord, I got my paycheck. I'm excited about my paycheck, but I'm getting some extra stuff too, and jewelry shows up in the mail. In the mail, it's really nice to be recognized. So you might be thinking at this point, well, that's great. This sounds like a wonderful opportunity, but I don't think I can do this. Like, can I do this? How will I learn what to do? A lot of people say, I've never sold sex toys before. I don't know anything about makeup. Well, here's the thing. Here at Bedroom Candy and Candy Coated, we like to say that you are in business for yourself, but not by yourself. Tonight, this call, you see it's collaborative. A lot of us are on different teams. We work together to make sure that everybody has the knowledge that they need to have when they're out in the field, because all of our consultants are representing the brand and we want the brand to look good. In addition to things like this, we also have weekly training calls. We have presentation cards that come with your kit to help you remember some of the finer points of the items that you'll be demonstrating. And we also have a really rich resource center that's full of learning resources. Now, you also have access to our Bedroom Candy consultant page where we all collaborate and talk about, well, I did this at a party and it worked well. You know, there's just lots of collaboration on the team. Now, one thing that a lot of people ask me is like, okay, that's great, but like, you know, are there sales minimums? Like, how much is this really going to cost me? And the truth of the matter is I get that starting a business often costs a lot. It costs a lot and it costs a lot to start and it costs a lot to maintain. But once you purchase your kit, in less than 5 minutes, you can launch your business. And as I said, get paid to party. All that it costs you after that is $12 a month in administrative fees, which pays for your marketing tools, support, and all of the training that I've just mentioned. There's something else that you get that is really great. You get not one, but you get two websites. You get a Bedroom Candy website and you get a Candy Coated website that has your consultant ID on it. You can put your picture on it. And when people shop on that website, you earn your 40 to 60% commission. Now, you're like, well, I don't know that many people. Truth of the matter is, you don't need to know that many people. One additional, I know I keep talking about benefits. One additional benefit of being with Bedroom Candy is that we have a founder who's a celebrity. She has a massive social media following. She's on TV every week. And every time she mentions Bedroom Candy or Candy Coated on the internet or on TV, our top earners get leads. We get leads for people who want to host parties. We get leads for people who want to make a purchase. And we get leads for people who want to join the business. So that has been my most fun part, because like I said, I didn't think I was going to lead a team, but people kept showing up. And our lead program is one of the reasons why. Now, what I'd like to do, because we've been doing this for a long time, is I kind of know what questions some of you have out there. So I'd like Joy to come back on screen just so she can help me answer some of our frequently asked questions. So Joy, I know somebody out there is probably going, well, like, how many parties do I have to have a month?
See, this is the fun part with Bedroom Candy. You don't have to do anything that you don't want to do. Well, you do have to make sure that you make us all look good. But when we talk about how many parties you have to do, it's up to you. But I will tell you, more parties mean more money. So if you want more money, you got to do more parties. That's it. Plain and simple.
Yeah. And how do you get parties? Like, what's one of the ways that you get, well, one or more of the ways that you can get parties on your books?
Well, as you just mentioned, like, Candy is constantly promoting Bedroom Candy and Candy Coated, but everybody should start off their first party with their friends and their family. But we also know you can't build a business just on your friends and family. So when they bring other people and then they tell other people and then everybody's having a good time and they're seeing how much fun you're having, then that builds up more parties for you.
Yeah. Now, what about couples parties? I know there's some other companies out there that don't allow men to be consultants or to even attend parties. How does Bedroom Candy handle that?
Oh, we love our BK men. Come on in. We love them also in the audience. And then when we talk about couples, because we're LGBTQIA plus friendly, then we have couples in all different mixes and we don't judge. We actually embrace everybody from our products to being in the audience with consultants and our being in the audience at a party and to be a consultant. Come on, the more the merrier.
And then the last question, do I have to build a team? Do I have to become a team leader or can I just sell the product?
No, you don't have to build a team. But as you talked about with the money, one of the best ways to really be able to like grow is really to bring in other individuals. And honestly, when like I call the BK blessing, when it's something that you see and that connects to you, you want to share it. You don't want to be selfish. So if you love the products, you might as well sell them. If you're going to sell the products, then you might as well build a team so that you can also help other people reach more people. Yeah. Does that answer all your questions?
That does answer all the questions. We help you build a team, too. If you want to get a team, we help you. You get them in, and we help you train them. So, yes, thank you for helping me out with that, Joy. I appreciate that. So now I know there's some people out there that I want to ask you. What are you waiting for? Like, what is the reason that you don't already have your credit card out and aren't ready to buy your kit? And one of those reasons might be, where do I sign up? How much are the kits? How do I get started? So let's take a quick look at a couple of our kits. We have our biggest kit, which is our entrepreneur kit. That kit costs $499, but it's got over $1,100 in retail value of products and business supplies in it. So you can start with that kit. You open that kit up, you can go into somebody's home and do an amazing party right away. When I started several years ago, that was the only kit that was available and I didn't purchase anything additional. I opened that kit up, went to my friend's house and made that kit money back that same night. Our next kit, however, is an executive kit. It is $199. You get fewer items, however, you still get the same business supplies and you can definitely go out and do a party with that kit. Then if you're just interested in Candy Coated or, hey, you just love makeup and you're like, I think I'm going to spend more time over here, our Candy Coated kit is $199. Same thing. You can go out and do a party. You've got enough items to sample and let people see, like, look at this amorous. You can let people see how amazing and pigmented our colors are. And it's really a good start. So I know I said a lot in the past 10 minutes, but it's just super important to me to realize how life-changing this opportunity can be. And at this point, there really are usually about three types of people that are out there. There are people who are like, let's get started. Where do I sign up? Show me the money. Like, I'm ready to get started. So if you're one of those people, make sure you go back to the person that invited you to this Zoom event or to this Facebook Live so they can help you get signed up. Then there's people out there who are like, I have questions. You did a good job, but I still have a few more things that I want to know before I sign on the dotted line. Absolutely valid. Once again, make sure you go back to the consultant that invited you to this event so that they can answer those questions for you. And then last, there are some people out there who are like, this is fun, or I'm really just waiting to see Candy. That's totally fine. But I'm not really interested in joining, but I think this is a great, solid company. If you are one of those people, there are still ways that you can support all of the entrepreneurs here. You can refer somebody our way. If you've got somebody you're like, I don't know if Bedroom Candy Candy Coat is for me, but I know somebody, my cousin is really looking to start a business or whatever, you can refer them to one of our consultants. You can also host one of our fun in-person or virtual parties. They look a lot like this, and help our entrepreneurs, you know, make some money. Or you can also purchase our products. Joy did a great job earlier explaining how wonderful and amazing our products are. So there's multiple ways that you can support us. So, you know, I hope you enjoyed what I had to tell you about the money. I, you know, when we talked about how to split up this presentation, I was like, I like to talk about the money because I'm a numbers person. And so that this is really great for me. So I want to thank you for letting me share this information with you. And right now I am going to turn it back over to the extraordinary Ms. Chambers.
Well, thank you, Ms. Haas. I greatly appreciate that. We are so excited. What a phenomenal job that these ladies have done. Ms. Chester, Ms. Haas, we want to say thank you so much for painting such an extraordinary picture of what it really means to be a part of Bedroom Candy, how you can make money and have fun. How great is that? Have a party, make some money. It doesn't get any better than that. So again, we say thank you so much, ladies. We say bravo. Congratulations on all the success that you have enjoyed. And just like Ms. Hobbs and Ms. Chester, there are so many individuals across this country that has truly built tremendous business and are doing extremely well and creating real success with the vehicle Bedroom Candy. So it's with great honor that I bring forward our very, very special guest speaker, the visionary and founder of Bedroom Candy, award singer, songwriter. She is a TV personality, Atlanta Housewives. She is a true businesswoman. In my opinion, she is the epitome of multiple streams of income. She is a boss lady like none other. But the thing that I absolutely love about her the most, and I have so much respect for her, not only what she has done and continues to do in the realm of business, but what she continues to do within the community as well. So it is with great honor that we present and introduce to you none other than the boss lady herself, Ms. Candy Burris. Welcome, Ms. Burris.
Hey, thank you. Thank you for that great introduction.
Yes, ma'am.
I want to say, first of all, I want to say thank you to everybody who joined our live tonight. Normally, we would be doing this in person, and we would actually have that moment to be able to, you know, see each other face to face. But obviously, with what's going on right now, we've come up with new ways to continue to build the business. I want to say thank you to everybody who spoke tonight. Every time I hear y'all speak, it uplifts me. It makes me feel excited about the business again. Not that I need an extra excitement, because I'm always excited about Bedroom Candy, but it makes me feel good about the decision to even start the business. I mean, so many of you have told your whys. For me, you know, my why, you know, with starting Bedroom Candy, you know, at first it was just an idea to do a product that obviously turned into us making, you know, a consultant business. But I had no idea how big of a family and how big of a support system Bedroom Candy would become, you know, and to me, I feel like it really is everything that I have ever dreamed or wanted it to be. I wanted it to be something that would be able to help other people, not just women. You know, when we first started out, we only had women that was a part of the Bedroom Candy family, but now we have women and men. But, you know, I wanted it to be something, you know, where it was like, oh, it's empowering, you know, for women, you know, we can, you know, all learn about our bodies and self-love and all of that. And it just turned into something even bigger than I ever could imagine. For those of you who are, like they said, on the fence, there are so many reasons why I feel like you should become a part of our family. Obviously, the financial benefits. Not just the financial benefits, but, you know, for anybody out there, so many people always push, oh, you need to have your own business. Even if you have a job, you need to have your business on the side. You need to be an entrepreneur because you never want somebody to be able to control your bag, you know. And you always want to be able to have something else, you know, something else to back you up, especially like now in times like this. So I personally feel like Bedroom Candy could be that, not only, you know, that extra business that you have, but we're your extra support system. Because so many people, when they decide to go off and start their own business, sometimes they get discouraged over time if things aren't going right the way they wanted to. You know, they kind of give up. But here at Bedroom Candy, it's like you have a built-in cheerleading motivation system. It's like we're constantly here to support you. We're constantly here to uplift you, constantly here to help you build your business, constantly here to give you new creative ideas of how to work your business. All you have to be is yourself, you know, be self-motivated, but you have people here that are here to help lift you up, build you up, and ride with you. And I'm one of those people. You know, I am a part of this family. I'm not just a name. You know, we are part of the family together. Like I said, normally we would be face to face, and I would be here with you guys. But unfortunately we're doing it online, but I am sure one day we'll be able to go back to doing things the way we used to, where we can actually be in the same rooms and do those things together. But, until then, I want you to know that it's still a great business to be in, because like some of the other ladies said, at first when they said, when COVID hit, you know, we thought that it was going to affect our business in a bad way, but then all we did was rethink, and re-energize the business and came up with even, even more ways to promote our business through social media. People who really weren't doing social media, now they're learning social media. So many things that we're doing now that we didn't before. And it has allowed us to become even more of a, even more successful as a company than we were before. So this is a great time to join on. I'm always going to be here to support you with when you become a part of our family. And so I hope that you decide to join with us. In a couple of weeks, we're having our convention. This year, we're doing it virally. But it's still going to be a great time, as always. I just want to say to all of our consultants, I love you guys. Everybody that spoke tonight, you were amazing. And thank you for joining us and our opportunities meeting tonight. Bye.